Hi friends, welcome back to Team Education. Friends, in this video we are solving problem on matrices. Topic is quadratic form. Okay friends, given problem is determine the nature, index, rank and signature of the quadratic form 6x1 square plus 3x2 square plus 3x3 square minus 4x1x2 minus 2x2x3 plus 4x3x1. Friends, here you observe, they are given a quadratic form. Generally, quadratic form is in the form of x transpose ax. X transpose ax. Here you observe, friends, how many variables are involved in this quadratic form? x1, x2, x3. So, you can consider x transpose is equal to x1, x2, x3. Right. Now, what you need to find? We have to find out the nature, index, rank, signature. Generally, if they are given a quadratic form, they will ask the same rank, index, signature, nature of quadratic form by converting into canonical form. Canonical form. But here you observe, friends, canonical form, we have different methods. One is a diagonalization method. Second one is a orthogonal transformation. Third one is Lagrange's method we have. But here they are not asking convert the quadratic form into canonical form. But directly we have to find nature, index, rank, signature. How we can find out? We have a shortcut method. What is the shortcut method? For the first quadratic form, we have to find out the symmetric matrix A. After getting this matrix, symmetric matrix A, see A is of order what? 2 by 2 or 3 by 3, we have to verify. Here you have a 3 unknowns. So you will get a 3 by 3 matrix. If you are getting 3 by 3 matrix, then we have to find out the eigenvalues. How many eigenvalues you will have? 3 eigenvalues we will get. Why we are getting 3 eigenvalues? Because the symmetric matrix is of order 3. After getting these eigenvalues, we have to find out positives or negatives. Okay, positive and negative. Based on that, we can discuss nature. And the index is nothing but number of positive terms. Rank is nothing but number of non-zero eigenvalues. Signature is nothing but the difference between positive eigenvalues and negative eigenvalues. So, without converting into canonical form also, we can find out nature, index, rank, signature of the quadratic form. Okay. Now, in the step one, what we have to do, friends? We have to write the symmetric matrix. What is the symmetric matrix form? First quadratic form is X transpose AX. So, here X transpose is what you have? X1, X2, X3. Now, I am writing A matrix. How can I write using shortcut method? X1, X2, X3, you write them like this, friends. Okay. In the exam, no need to write. Just for our simplification purpose only, I am writing. Here, I am writing X1, X2, X3 for the simplification. Friends, you remember, if I multiplied x1 and x1, what will happen? x1 square. So, here you have x1 square, here you have x2 square, here you have x3 square. Now, I have to write A is the quotient matrix in the quadratic form and which is a symmetric also. So, you write down x1 square quotient. What is x1 square quotient here? 6. Next diagonal element, what I have? x2 square quotient. What is the x2 square quotient here you have? 3. Write down. Next, x3 square quotient, what I have? 3. Write down. Now, what you have to write? x1 into x2. x1 into x2. Friends, if you are observed, here also you have x2, x1. x2, x1. Since the quadratic form gives a symmetric matrix, so x1 and x2 both are equal. So, in this case, here you have to write the quotient of x1, x2 here and here also. So, twice you need to write. So, observe, what is the x1, x2 quotient? Minus 4. So, you write in minus 4 divided by 2 is how much? Minus 2. Here and here. Now, you see, if we are added, then what will happen? Minus 4 only. Similarly, x1, x3 coefficient divided by 2. x1, x3 quotient here of 4. So, 4 divided by 2 is 2. Symmetric. So, here also you need to write. Next one. x2, x3 quotient. What is x2, x3 quotient here you have? Minus 2. So, write on minus 1. And here also minus 1. If I divide it by minus 2 with 2, what I will get? Minus 1 only. So, this is our symmetric matrix. So, what we did now? From the quadratic form to symmetric matrix. This is the step one. In the step two, what we have to do? We have to find out the eigenvalues. Okay. Now I am writing the symmetric matrix A. So friends, this is the symmetric matrix we have. Now from this symmetric matrix, we have to find out the eigenvalues. How you can get eigenvalues? From the characteristic equation of A. What is the characteristic equation you have? The characteristic equation of A is, we have mod of A minus lambda I is equal to 0. where I is an identity matrix of order 3. Friends, now I am writing A and I also. Here this is A and you have minus lambda times of I. I is your identity matrix. Now determinant is equal to 0. Then you will have 6 minus lambda. Here you observe, friends, only diagonal elements are 1, remaining all are 0. So directly at the diagonal you have to write minus lambda. So this is 6 minus lambda, minus 2, 2. Next, minus 2, 3 minus lambda, minus 1. Next, 2, minus 1, 3 minus lambda. This is called a characteristic equation. If you simplify it, then you will get a polynomial in terms of lambda of degree 3. Friends, this problem we can simplify by using calculator. How you can find out means, now I am giving one formula. You remember, if you know this formula, then you can do characteristic equation very easily. Okay, now the formula is characteristic polynomial equation is in the form of lambda cube minus trace A into lambda square minus trace of adjoint A into lambda minus det A is equal to 0. Okay, friends, now we have this is a matrix A. Now by using the calculator, what you need to find? Trace A, trace of adjoint A and det A. Friends, you remember, trace A is nothing but what? Sum of the diagonals. Tell me, what is the trace A from the matrix A? 6 plus 3 plus 3. Nothing but here, 12. Next, what you require to find? Determinant and adjoint of trace. Trace of the adjoint you require. You are not required to find a total adjoint matrix. Friends, you remember, now I am doing directly without calculator. After that, we will verify with the calculator it is correct or not. You see, we required for this year you have a 6. Now I required the diagonal of adjoint matrix only. So I am finding the cofactor for the 6. For the 6, what I will get, you tell me? 3 3s are 9. Now I am writing here trace of adjoint A. Trace of adjoint A. Which is equal to, tell me, 3 into 3, 9. 9 minus 1, 8. Okay. Plus for the 3 cofactors, 6 3s are 18. 18 minus 4, 14. Plus for these 3, I required cofactors. 6 3s are 18. 18 minus 4, 14. So you tell me, friends, 22 plus 14 is how much? 36. So this is the trace of adjoint A. Next, I required to find out the det A. Okay. Now, I am verifying, is this trace of adjoint A is correct or not? Why I did like in this method without using calculator? There is a reason. Friends, suppose if det A is equal to 0, friends, then you can say A is a singular matrix. Will you get A inverse? What is mean by A inverse? A inverse is adjoint A by det A. So in this case, in the calculator, you cannot get adjoint A because A inverse is here, det A is 0 due to that reason only. Okay, friends. So whenever det A is 0, you have to calculate in this method. Okay, if det A is not is equal to 0, there is no issue. Okay, now I am verifying. First, I have to go for press mode button. In that, we have to go for matrix mode. Friends, you observe in this mode button, first one is a composite, second one is a complex, third one statistic, fourth one base n, fifth one equation, sixth one matrix. So press 6 button. Now you press AC. Now, first what we have to do? Press shift 4. Why shift 4? For the top, what you have, friends? Matrix. Friends, you see, if I press AC, here you have a matrix mode. Now go for shift 4. Now we have to give mat A. For the first, we have to press dimension. For that 1, dimension, what is the name you are giving for the matrix? Mat A. So press 1. Here, what is the order, friends? Tell me. 3 by 3. So press 1. Now you give the values. What are the values we have? First, 6, which is equal to. Next, minus 2 is equal to. Next, what I have? 2 equal to. Next, minus 2 equal to. Next, 3 is equal to. Minus 1 is equal to. Next, 2 is equal to. Minus 1 is equal to. 3 is equal to. Once you verify, friends, what you have? 6 minus 2, 2. Minus 2, 3 minus 1. 2 minus 1, 3. Okay. After that, you press AC. Friends, you remember, AC is nothing but all clear. But it will be minimized. Already inbuilt in the calculator. I will show you. In the system, what we can say? Minimize. Like that only. Shift 4, you press. Now verify, is it there or not? Press 3 button. Is equal to, you see, it is up here. Okay, now you press AC. Now what I require, friends? Determinant of mat A. So press shift 4. Determinant is 7th column. Okay, 7th one. Press 7. Now data of mat A, again you press shift 4. In this one, what you require? Mat A. Mat A means press 3. Now close the bracket, which is equal to, you see friends, what is the determinant you have? 32. So you write down det A is equal to 32, which is not is equal to 0. Whenever det A is not equal to 0, in this case what will happen? You will get a adjoint matrix. Now I am verifying adjoint matrix. Friends, what is the adjoint A formula we have? Adjoint A is equal to A inverse into det A. Already I know det A. So what I have to do? Now if I multiplied with mat A inverse, I will get a adjoint A. Okay friends, now into what I am doing? Mat A inverse. So shift 4, mat A means 3. Inverse button. Inverse button where you have? Here you have. You see, press inverse button. Okay, which is equal to, you will get a adjoint matrix. You verify friends, what is the adjoint matrix? Here you have 8, 4, minus 4, 4, 14, 2, minus 4, 2, 14. Friends, you no need to write this adjoint matrix. What do you require? Tell me, trace of adjoint. Tell me what you have a trace means? Sum of the diagonals. What is the first diagonal element? 8. Here 8 is represented. Okay friends, this shaded region is represented here. 8 plus 14 plus 14. You see, are you written same thing or not? Yes. Friends, like this we can find out determinant of A and adjoint of A. Then you will get a easily characteristic equation. After getting characteristic equation also, we can get a solution by using the calculator. Now we have to substitute all values in the above equation. Friends, I am rewriting trace A, trace of adjoint A and det A. Now I am substituting these all values in the above equation. Okay friends, then in this case we will have lambda cube minus, what is the trace A here? 12. So minus 12 lambda square plus, this is plus friends, previously I did a mistake. Okay, now 36 lambda minus det, what is the det here? 32, which is equal to 0. Friends, you observe this is a polynomial equation in terms of lambda of degree 3. So you will get how many roots? 3 roots you have to get friends. Okay, now by using the calculator also we can simplify. Now I am using the calculator. Now press mode button, in that go for a composite. Now this is a cubic polynomial equation. So in that mode button you have to verify where is equations. Equation column is 5th. So press 5. In this one, which equation? This is a cubic polynomial equation. So this is the first one. Anx plus Bny is equal to Cn is a linear equation with 2 unknowns. This is linear equation with 3 unknowns. This is a quadratic equation. This is a cubic equation in x. So fourth column is the correct one. So press 4. Now what you have to do? You have to enter lambda cube coefficient as 1, which is equal to, next lambda square coefficient is minus 12, which is equal to, lambda coefficient is 36. Next constant you write minus 32, which is equal to, so if you press is equal to button, you will get a 3 roots. So friends, first root is 8. Next second root is, you press is equal to button, then you will have a 2. Okay, next third root, if you want a press is equal to button. See friends, what you are getting? Are you getting anything? No. Friends, you remember, whenever it is not getting, you require 3 roots, that is repeated. If you are if the root is repeated, then it won't be appear in the calculator. Okay, now friends, you may get a doubt, sir, 8 may be repeat, why you are writing 2? You written here 2 is repeating. If 8 is repeated, what will happen? Which is the correct answer? How can you justify? Yes, you can justify. Friends, from the eigenvalue properties, we have a trace A is equal to sum of eigenvalues, that is lambda 1 plus lambda 2 plus lambda 3. What is the trace A here you have? 12. Yes or no? This 12 is equal should be 8 plus 2. One eigenvalue is 2, another eigenvalue is 8. Now, remaining eigenvalue, either 2 or 8, which is correct? Tell me. 2 is correct or 8 is correct? When you will get 12? Yes, this should be 2. So, lambda 1 is equal to A2, lambda 2 is equal to 2, lambda 3 is equal to 2. That's it. Is it clear, friends? Now, friends, we are finding rank, index, signature, nature of the quadratic form by using the eigenvalues. So, friends, how you can find out rank means the number of non-zero eigenvalues. How many non-zero eigenvalues are there? Tell me. 3. So, rank is equal to 3. Next, index, the number of positive eigenvalues. How many positive eigenvalues are there? 3. So, index is 3. Next, signature. Signature means the number of positive eigenvalues minus number of negative eigenvalues. Nothing but difference between positive and negative. How many positive eigenvalues are there? 3 minus negative eigenvalues are how many? 0. So this will be 3 minus 0 is 3. Next, nature. Nature is nothing but observe the signs of, means positive or negative signs of the eigenvalues. Here you observe friends, all the signs of the eigenvalues are positive. So you can see this is positive definite. Is it clear friends? this is the nature of the quadratic form. Like this, we have to solve the given quadratic form. We have to convert into matrix form. After that, we have to find out the eigenvalues. Based on the eigenvalues, we need to find out rank, index, signature, and nature of the quadratic form. Is it clear, friends? Now I am giving one task for you. Please try to solve. Friends, here I given problem. Find rank, index, nature, signature of the quadratic form 3x square plus 5y square plus 3z square minus 2yz plus 2zx minus 2xy. Okay, friends, you have to get rank is equal to 3. Nature is positive definite and signature is 3. Okay, so try to solve if you are getting answer. After getting the solution, please comment in the chat box. Thank you for watching this video.